Here's how to create a simple cinematic look in DaVinci Resolve in 1 minute. First, create a node and drag in the color space transform tool. Then input your camera color space information and set the output to Rec 709 and Cineon film log. Now create another node and go into the film looks LUT folder in Resolve. This comes included for free in all Resolve versions, so you should have this. Drag in the Rec 709 Kodak 2383 D60 LUT. Now you'll want to create a node before the CST node to make general primary adjustments. Use the gain wheel to set your absolute brightest point to around 890 IRE. This will make it look like your footage has more dynamic range. After that, create a node after the LUT node for fine-tuning your contrast and your look. Bring down your shadows to create some contrast. Turn up the saturation to your liking and use the offset wheel as a tone control. With this LUT, you'll find a pleasing color harmony if you push the image slightly towards green. This might vary depending on your shot, so play around with the offset wheel to see what catches your eye and what works well with the colors in your shot. Lastly, let's create some saturation density to imitate the deep tones you get in cinematic shots. Go to the saturation versus luminance curve and enable the Bezier curve. Go over to this point here and drag it down gradually. Keep an eye on your image and be careful with this adjustment, as too much will break your footage and make it blotchy. This takes the most saturated parts of your image and darkens them, which creates a subtle and pleasing contrast in your colors. And that's it. Make sure you get a good white balance in this first node here. Otherwise, any adjustments you make later in the node tree might not look so good. I'm going to be posting more 1 to 2 minute tutorials for DaVinci Resolve in the future to save you some time. So like and subscribe if this was helpful to you. And as always, thank you for watching, and I hope that this serves you.